develop technical solutions to enable businesses. So whether it's an application to help with your finances, whether it's an application to help with your logistics, whether it's an application to help with your human resources.
It's a lot of fun. It's exciting. You don't do the same thing every day.
When I started the business, I had, of course, a ton of questions. There were so many things that I wanted to know. So I started off using, you know, the local resources here, whether it's the PTAG, the Small Business Office, the Small Business Administration. The state of Ohio has an office here at Wright State University. So really just being able to meet with those people who answered every question I had, no matter how small.
JYG is a certified MBE and woman-owned small business, which Jacqueline says provides new opportunities, a seat at the table, and a chance to compete.
Just a believer that if we do things the right way, if we take care of our people and our customers, it will lead to growth, the work will come. And we've been fortunate enough that we've had growth every year.
It's very much meaningful for me to work for a minority-owned company. I have had experience in retail, and I've come into contracting, and it's nice to see that growth in someone who has a passion for local community. It's not just the business, it's everything.
I just want to just keep building a great business. You know, having worked, you know, for someone and now being the person that's responsible for all these families, you know, it's a great responsibility, and my hope is that we can just continue to be a good corporate citizen.